hung it because I knew that it had loved me, and because I felt it had given me no reason of offense. Hung it because I knew that in so doing I was committing a sin, a deadly sin that would so jeopardize my immortal soul as to place it, if such a thing were possible, even beyond the reach of the infinite mercy of the most merciful and most terrible God. On the night of the day on which this most cruel deed was done, I was aroused from sleep by the cry of fire. The curtains of my bed...